third strike shot. The Red Sox win.
Now the Phillies made it interesting in the ninth inning as they scored three times, but Ross comes in and shuts the door as he'll pick up the save. The Red Sox win it 7-5.